Metal paint cans have been allocated the widely recycled at local council recycling centres label in the annual on-pack recycling label guidelines. Run by the British Retail Consortium with rigorous technical support from RAP, the new label highlights acceptance of empty metal paint cans for recycling at local household waste and recycling centres by a minimum 75% of local authorities.
It's great news that the paint can has been awarded the widely recycling logo. It demonstrates that there is now an infrastructure using HWRCs around the country that enable you to take your metal paint cans and recycle them. This means that all of the material and most of the energy that goes into the production of the can will definitely be reused again. It means that for brand owners, for retailers, for decision makers in this process, the message about sustainability and the fact that metal is a front runner for this particular product is fantastic.
But it's good news for consumers too, because according to other MPMA research, households across the UK hoard on average 17 part used paint cans each. And if just half of this hoard is made out of metal, that's a staggering 39,500 tonnes of metal just waiting to be recycled.
Retouching and colour matching are the main reasons we hoard huge amounts of paint in our sheds and under the stairs. However, really, people don't know how to get rid of the leftover paint. Like a food tin, you wouldn't give it back to your recycling centre with half full. So there's a few things which I can show you now how to get rid of the paint safely and in the correct manner. Paint cans, regardless of what they're made, need emptying first. So this is what I'm going to show you how to be done. Firstly, any leftover paint, why don't you take it to friends or relatives? Or repaint schemes may operate within the area. However, if there's say about a quarter of an inch left in the paint tin, make sure you take it outside in a well ventilated area and a safe place, take the lid off, let it dry out and solidify for a few hours. Or what you can do is, any leftover paint, get some newspaper, shred it up and place it in the container to absorb material. Specialist paint hardener, available at all DIY stores, can be placed in the container, let it absorb up all the paint, put it in a sealed plastic bag and place it in your household waste bins. For small amounts of paint, brush onto newspaper, allow it to dry, and then discard the newspaper in the household waste bins. Empty metal cans can be taken to the scrap metal collection container at your local waste recycling centre. Many B&Qs and recycling centres have this really handy leaflet on the correct disposal of paint, but also, importantly, showing how to recycle the paint can in the scrap metal bin.
But why is recycling metal paint cans so important?
Metal is unusual in packaging in that the material can be recycled over and over again. It may not come back as a paint can, as a food can may not come back as a food can. But the critical thing is that the material is reused, and we see it in many different guises. It might be as a coffee pot, it might be as a car part, it might be as a utensil. But the critical thing is that this material doesn't go anywhere, it stays. In that sense, it can be regarded as a permanently available material. Recycling metal paint cans is one more step towards preserving resources and safeguarding the environment.